fair, the skies were clear, no breath came o'er the sea. When Mary left her island cot and wandered forth with me, the flowers decked the mountainside and fragrance filled the vale. By far the sweetest flower there was the rose of Allandale. Was the rose of Allandale, the rose of Allandale. By far the sweetest flower there was the rose of Allandale. Where'er I wandered, east or west, oh, fate began to lure. As solace still was she to me in sorrow's lonely hour. When tempest lashed her gallant bark and rent her shivering sail, one maiden form withstood the storm, 'twas the rose of Allandale. 'Twas the rose of Allandale, the rose of Allandale. One maiden form withstood the storm, 'twas the rose of Allandale. And when my fevered lips were caught on Afric's burning sand, she whispered hopes of happiness and tales of distant land. My life had been a wilderness, unblessed by fortune's gale. Had fate not linked my lot to hers, the rose of Allandale. The rose of Allandale, the rose of Allandale. Had fate not linked my lot to hers, the rose of Allandale. Did not link my lot to hers, the rose of Allandale.